welcome back to my channel. First things first, I do have a new backdrop here. And if you saw my previous video of cleaning the upstairs bedrooms and moving my studio downstairs, then you know that this is kind of what I was going for. I did have to do more of a corner angle because it is a tight space in my bedroom, but we do have the new backdrop. So I hope you guys will enjoy this backdrop a lot better. I know I do. And with that, I want to wish everyone a happy Thanksgiving. I hope everyone had a great holiday and were able to spend time with their family and friends. So with all that being said, let's get straight on into the video. So today, as you see by the title, we are doing a Black Friday haul. I put a poll on up in Instagram. So if you don't follow me on there, you can follow me down below. I have a link to my Instagram page. And basically, I put a poll up that said if you want me to do a Black Friday haul or not. This was my first time ever doing a Black Friday shopping on Thanksgiving Day, and also I did shop on Black Friday as well. And I got quite a few things because your girl likes to shop. So I'm going to show you what I got, and I will also do a try-on portion because I did get some clothes as well. And also a lot of these things aren't clothes, so I will be showing you everything that I got for Black Friday. The very first thing I actually got right before Black Friday, because I had to order it and it was supposed to be delivered on Black Friday, and actually got delivered a little early. So I'm going to include it in this haul because it was quite expensive and this is something I've really been saving up for. So I got a new Dell laptop. This is the box it came in. So let's open this up and I'll show you which laptop I got from Dell. Let's take the lid off. Okay, so this is my new laptop. I got the Dell XPS. This is, I believe, the 15-inch version. And I did get a lot of upgrades on this because I am an interior designer. So basically I need to run AutoCAD, Photoshop, SketchUp, all those programs that take up a lot of memory, as well as needs a really high like graphics card. So I have like 1 terabyte of memory, 32 gigabytes of storage, and I have a separate graphics card as well with this. So this baby came out to just under $2,000. I will put, if I can find all of the prices, I will put them up in the corner of the screen for you. So this was very expensive. I am including it in my Black Friday haul because it was delivered for Black Friday. And unfortunately, there wasn't too much of a sale on this item. And they were mostly sold out of this at Best Buy and like 60 miles away from us as well. So I had to order it pretty quickly, and yeah, I'm finally happy I got this so I can do more of my interior design work on the laptop and also do a lot of editing as well. Alright, the next store I went to was Calvin Klein Outlet Mall, and we went to the Calvin Klein store, and this is basically like underwear, stuff like that. So I'm going to, if I can find a picture, I'll show you a picture up in the corner. I won't be trying this stuff on for you, but I just want to show you what I got and what the discount was. So Calvin Klein had about 50% off everything in their store, and this was also at the outlet, so it was even cheaper than going to a regular Calvin Klein store. So first off, I got one of their invisible bras. This is like a really silky soft material. Not too much to say about this, although it does have a really thin band. It's really silky soft material, as I said, and this is supposed to have like no line shown, which is what they call invisible. So this is supposed to be really comfortable. It does have some padding as well. And so this was originally $40 and it was at $20 on sale, which was their half off. So this was a great buy. Next item I got from Calvin Klein was basically just a bunch of bikini type underwear. So I got three of these. They're very simple, very basic. This one does have like the thicker band on it. And then I also did get one with a thinner band as well. and these were all very cheap. They were $15 originally, $6.50 on sale. Alright, the next store I went to, I am obsessed with this store, and I might have a little problem. We go there probably too much, but Bath and Body Works, and I have this huge bag. Bath and Body Works for Black Friday has a ginormous sale, and they do basically buy three, get three free. So that's what I did. And I love how they always have coupons that they send to me, and they also let you use the coupons on top of their sale. So this was a great sale for me. I got three of these candle holders. I have a lot of candles already, and I actually just went to Bath & Body Works not even like a week ago to get more candles. So I wanted to pick up some candle holders instead of more 3-wick candles because my storage box is running out of room. So I got this nice gold candle holder. I also got another gold candle holder. This one's more of a chevron print. Doesn't have as high as a stool. Just has a little lift. That's wood right here. The third candle holder that I got, this huge marble one right here. This was by far the most expensive of the candle holders. We actually took it from one of the displays. And this was just under $20 for this one. I do have a matching marble candle holder that's a little bit shorter, so I plan on pairing these together. And this would be a really cute area for my candles. Those are the three things from Bath & Body Works that I had to pay for, and then the other items were free. So to get the items for free, they needed to be like slightly cheaper, about the same price as the ones that I bought. So I went with just the small 1-wick candles, and these will save me a little bit more space in my box that I just bought for storage for the my candles. So I got the stress relief candle because I have basically everything else in the stress relief because I love this scent. I have the bath bombs, I have the bubbles, I have the body wash, I have pretty much everything except for a stress relief candle, so I picked up the small one of these. The other candle that I got is the spiced apple toddy, I believe is how you pronounce it. This is what it looks like. It's a really cute box on it. This basically just smells like spiced apple, which is amazing, and I love the scent of apple in fall and winter. Last 3-wick candle I got is cinnamon spiced vanilla, which if you don't know, is one of my favorites as well. I love anything with cinnamon and vanilla. And this just basically smells like dessert in a candle. So then on top of the buy three get three, which is what I just showed you, I also had a $10 off coupon and also a free gift coupon. And so with the free gift, I got this moisturizing body wash. Now I just found these out probably a week ago, and I got the stress relief one of this, and since I had another free gift coupon for this trip, I picked up the sleep one in case I want to take a bath at night. This would be really great to use just before bed, and it is very moisturizing. You don't even have to use lotion when you get out of the shower or anything. So I love this, and I'm really excited that I got another free gift with this item. So basically I spent just under $45 at Bath & Body Works, and my discount was about $67 off of the grand total. So this would have been really pricey if I didn't have the Black Friday sale or my extra coupons on top of it. Right now for the part that you guys might have been waiting for, the try on portion, I went to Forever 21 and I got a couple things there. I think it was right before Black Friday, so it's a pre-Black Friday sale. And they basically had, I think, 40% off of sweaters and like outerwear and stuff like that. And then they also had extra discounts on top, which when I was checking out, I didn't realize they had extra discounts on top of it. So I checked out and it was a lot cheaper than I thought it was going to be. So I'll show you what I picked up and we're gonna try those on as well. So first thing I picked up was some new jeans. These are very high-waisted jeans and they have rips pretty much all down each side of the leg. And I've been needing some really good high-waisted jeans because I really don't own any. Crazy as that sounds, I'm probably the only person who doesn't own high-waisted jeans. So now I do. These were just under $28. And then when I actually went to check out, they were like $10, which was ridiculous. I wasn't expecting these to be on sale because they didn't say they had a sale or anything. So this was a really good find, and I will try this on for you and see how it looks. Alright, so these are the jeans on. They look really good. I love this ripped effect down both of the legs. This one goes past the knee and a little bit longer too. They are skinny jeans and the waist goes really high up to here. So I can wear really cropped items with this, which I love because I have quite a few cropped items. And it also has ripped effect on the back pockets as well. So these are great. These were, I think, only like $14 or something like that. Absolutely love these. I might have to go pick up some more because I really like these. I think I need a pair in like black, maybe white as well. Alright, I might go get some more. These are great. Next item I picked up from Forever 21 was this sweater right here. This is a really soft material for a sweater. It's not a normal knit sweater. It's got a little ribbing effect as well, which you can't really see on camera. And it is cropped and has a really short turtleneck type. It's a mock neck, I believe. And this is just really soft. It almost has like a sparkle to it as well. So this was originally $15 and this is part of their sweater sale. So this I got for about $9. So this is super cute. It goes really well with the high-waisted jeans. Since they're so high-waisted and it's so cropped, it makes a good fit. So let me try this on for you and see how it looks. So this is the sweater on. As you can see, it is very cropped. It goes really well with the previous pants. I kept these on just to show you how high-waisted these are and just how perfect this goes directly over like the belt loop line. So this is so soft, such a great sweater, and it was only like $9. So this looks so good. This nice burgundy material. Hopefully the color is showing up well on the camera. Looks a little dark to me, but it is very much like a burgundy, like wine type of color. Get all the light off. So this is adorable for only $9. This is perfect. 40% off all the sweaters. So I definitely go to Forever 21 if you need some sweaters or jackets, anything like that. 40% off sale is great. And they look really good. There's so many other sweaters too. This was just my favorite one that I liked, and a lot of other ones didn't look good on me when I tried them on at the store. So this is the one I went with, and I can't be more happier. So my grand total for Forever 21 was only $25, which originally would have been almost double that. So that was a great pre-Black Friday sale, and now I have some high-waisted jeans and a gray sweater to go along with it. Alright, and the last stop I went to on my Black Friday shopping haul was Rue 21. So I got a pretty big bag for Rue 21. I got, I think, two or three items from here. So let's take a look at these combat boots from Rue 21. I used to have combat boots in like high school, I believe, and they eventually wore out on me and I couldn't wear them anymore. And I just recently got some brown combat boots that went with my Halloween look. If you haven't seen that video, I'll link it up above. Pretty much got boots very similar to this at Target in brown, and I've been needing some black links. Every time I go to look at what shoes I have, I need some black combat boots. So I picked these up, and these were originally $30, and I got them on sale for $15 at Rue 21. So these are a great find. I love finding shoes under $20. And I will try these on for you and see how they look. These are the combat boots on. They're pretty standard combat boots. They're just black. They look really cute. These ones are a little different, whereas they like zip up in the back here. So they zip up in the back. So pretty just normal combat boots. They're really comfortable. These are great. They're really cheap, just $15 combat boots. Not much you can go wrong with that. Right, and the last thing I got from Rue 21, and the last thing for this haul actually, is another sweater. This one is more of a off-the-shoulder type of sweater. It is a really nice, like, nude pinky tone. This is just gorgeous. It's really soft. Again, not the knit material, but it's more of a, it's like a velvety texture to it. But it looks almost knit on screen. So this is really comfortable. I did get a small in this because it looks a little oversized. Originally $27, and I got on sale for only $12. So this was a great find. Usually sweaters are like $15 to $20 is like the highest I'll pay for a sweater. So $12 is really nice, and it's so soft. I'm really excited to try this one on and show you guys how it looks. Alright, and this is the last item. This is the off-the-shoulder sweater that I got at Rue 21. This is so soft. I wish you guys could feel this through the screen, because this is like the softest sweater I've ever been. And it's super comfy. It is oversized like I thought, so I'm glad I went with the small. The arms are a good length. It depends on which side you want off the shoulder. Only one shoulder goes off at a time, so the one arm will get kind of bunched up. It still looks good. It's a good like slouchy look. And this is really cute. I mean, can't go wrong with an off-the-shoulder sweater. And for $12, this is a steal. And that's all I can really say about it. I mean, this is pretty much it. I live in comfy sweaters. I'm usually cold, so sweaters are pretty much my life. And this is just so soft. I love being comfortable. And yeah. I don't know what else to say about this, but I love this. I give it a thumbs up. And you guys should get a sweater like this. That's all I'm saying. Alright, so that is everything I got for my Black Friday haul this year. I hope you guys really enjoyed this video. I love the shopping, so it's really... love showing you guys what I got and what kind of sales are out there and discounts. And I hope you guys also had a great Thanksgiving and a great holiday. If you guys went shopping, I want to know, did you go Black Friday shopping? Comment down below. And if you haven't already, you can follow me on Instagram, Snapchat, Twitter. I post on there pretty regularly. And I also do polls like this and see what type of videos that you guys like. So if you want any say in what type of videos I do, follow me on any of those social medias, and I will see you next Sunday for a brand new video. Bye!